Hi, everyone. I want to get a few things off of my chest.
Okay, try that.
I'm instantly frustrated. Each time I listen to research. Presentations. That the tail how many
just keep going.
Assumptions are made about the project comma. Participants and I am also surprised. That during the review process. Nobody. Calls. Out. The. Obvious. Vices. That don't consider. Alternative. Ideas. Four. Why? And apparent deficit. Is present. Dot. Hi everyone, I want to get a few things off of my chest. I'm instantly frustrated each time I listen to research presentations that detail how many assumptions are made about the participants. And I am also surprised that during the review process, nobody calls out the obvious biases that don't consider alternative ideas for why an apparent deficit is present. Now. I. Respect.
Mm.
The.
Mm.
Minds.
Mm.
Of. Many. Of. These. People.
Mm.
But.
Mm.
Without.
Mm. Mm.
Autistic.
Mm. Mm.
Out. User.
Mm. Mm. Mm.
Input. They are.
Mm.
Flying. Blind. Guessing. And.
Ooh.
That.
Mm.
Is. Comma. Is not the best. Strategy for. Accurate. And. Helpful. Science. Dot. Now I respect the minds of many of these people, but without autistic user input, they are flying blind guessing, and that is not the best strategy for accurate and helpful science. The. Truth is I know that will stink. Because. Intentions. May be good because I have worked with enough scientists to know that most do not believe they know everything. Dot. The truth is, I know that will sting because intentions may be good, because I have worked with enough scientists to know that most do not believe they know everything. However, needs to be said so that we can move forward. Dot. However, it needs to be said so that we can move forward. I would like to offer an example. Dot. I would like to offer an example yesterday. At the yak. Meeting. We. Heard about the need to intervene. Two. Teach. Joint. Attention. But. When. I. Listened to hold how the experimented was set up by assessing how much students looked. The. First. Thing. That. Came to. Mind. Was. There. Was. And. Obvious. Need. To. Consider. Sensory. Differences. But. The. Assumptions. Were. That. Joint. Attention. Needed. To. Be. Taught. So. The. Student. Didn't. Follow. Farther. Behind. Dot. Yesterday at the EAC meeting, we heard about the need to intervene to teach joint attention, but when I listened to how the experiment was set up by assessing how much students looked, the first thing that came to mind was threat. There was an obvious need to consider sensory differences, but the assumptions were that joint attention needed to be taught so the student didn't fall further behind. Now.
Ooh.
They. Concluded. This. And. Designed. Protocols. Two. Show. Short. Term. Games. But. Never. Accommodate.
Yeah.
The. Sensory. Issues. So. The. Student. Either. Learns. How. Many. Two. Cope. On. His. Own. Or. Has. Behaviors. Down. Two. The. Road. That. Get. In. The. Way. of. Learning. Dot. Now they concluded there's undesigned protocols to show short-term gains, but never accommodate the sensory issues, so the student either learns how to cope on his own, or has behaviors down the road that get in the way of learning. Holy moly. This. Sounds like
me.
Childhood. Dot. Holy moly, this sounds like my childhood. Exclamation mark. The. Next. Thing. I. Want. To. Share. Is. That. So. Many of us were traumatized by well, meaning therapists who thought there job was to Two. Provoke. Sensitivity. Two. Things. Sensitive. Situations. And. Force. Us. Two. Overcome the barriers. Dot. The next thing I want to share is that so many of us were traumatized by well-meaning therapists who thought their job was to provoke sensitive situations and force us to overcome the barriers. The difference in what you can do and what you are shooting for should be about. Four percent. Improvement. According to. The research. In. Flow. Dot. The difference in what you can do and what you are shooting for should be about 4% improvement according to the research and flow. The. Fact. That. We. Have. Communication. Disability. And. People. Think. We should struggle to overcome it. Alone. All. Day. Long. Every. Day. Is. And example of highly obliged. Behavior. Dot. The fact that we have communication disability and people think we should struggle to overcome it alone all day long every day is an example of highly obliged behavior. You. Here. My. Words. And. See. How. Long. This. Takes. And. Theatrically. I want to make this meaningful. And interesting. So that becomes clothes clear what kind of effort it takes to write and talk with one finger but I also want to plant the seed for more collaboration with scientists in the planning of research dot you hear my words and see how long this takes and theatrically I want to make this meaningful and interesting so that it becomes clear what kind of effort it takes to write and talk with one finger but I also want to plant the seed for more collaboration with scientists in the planning of research. This has been. Great. To get off my chest. Dot. This has been great to get off my chest. Thanks for listening. Dot. Thanks for listening.